Good morning, children. Today we are starting our term 2. Term 1 we have finished and our session number is 40. In term 2, lesson number 1, air, water and weather. This is what we are going to learn today. So open the textbook page number 193. Unit number 1. As I give you instruction every time, when the teacher is reading, keep your finger on the book and pronounce. Listen how the teacher is pronouncing. How to spell the word. Now, first, take a deep breath. Then hold your hand in front of your face. Now blow outwards towards your hand. What do you feel on your hand? You feel air. When you blow air, do you see anything? You cannot see anything. Because air is invisible. Air is one of the most important things that makes life on earth. Look at this picture. How is this boy doing? We have to take a deep breath. Just put your hand in front of the mouth and then you leave it. Then you can see something. You can feel something is happening on your hand. What is that? What is your feeling? You feel that air. But can you see it? Can you see air? No. Can you see it? Invisible. Air is invisible. That means it is not having any color, any shape, and you cannot see. In balloon, do you have air? Air filters. But can you see the air in the balloon? No. That means air is invisible. Now try to do this. Just a small action. Okay. Next, air has many gases. Now, what is air? Air is nothing but it is a mixture of gas. And many gases of chole calcium and air and down. Air is nothing but a mixture of gases. Some gases get together and form like a air, okay, gas. The invisible substance called air is really a mixture of several gases. What are those gases? Nitrogen. Air lo nitrogen, oxygen. These both are 99% of the air is filled with nitrogen and oxygen. And the rest includes the amount of carbon dioxide. So, man teesukune gallo nitrogen undi, oxygen undi, carbon dioxide. But human beings, man em teesukuntam? We'll take in air. Your third class no? It does not know more. But in earlier classes, you'll be learning. In the 4th, 5th, 6th, kochundi, if papa pesa, higher classes kochundi, ni kadam avutu. In this class, you have to learn that man chuturga undedi air. Air and the nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide. What we are breathing? Oxygen. When gali pichukunta gali vadilesam kada, we are breathing oxygen, and when we give out, we give the carbon dioxide that is present in the air. Air lo nunchi manam teesukuntunna kada, so air lo nunchi manam oxygen teesukuntamu and baiki manam carbon dioxide ichchestam. Oxygen is a life giving gas in the air. What is oxygen here? It is life giving. Ante manaki life isthundi oxygen. If oxygen is not there, if you cannot breathe, what happens? We will die. So manaki life isthundi man bratukutunnam ante that is because of the oxygen. Carbon dioxide helps plants make food. What is carbon dioxide doing? Now your mother will cook the food. She will bring the vegetables and all from the outside. But the plants will not go out to the market. They will not prepare the food. So, carbon dioxide helps the plant to prepare the food. Now, suppose this is a brinjal plant. We have the brinjals now. If it is tomato plant, we will be having tomato brinjal like that. Now, to grow, they need some food. చెట్టు పెరగాలంటే వాటికి కూడా ఫుడ్ కావాలి కదా. And then who is giving food to the plants? Plant is giving us many things. Plants will give us oxygen and all types of vegetables, all types of fruits and all types of furniture. So now who will give food for the plants? The plant itself will prepare the food. That is the taane food prepare. So how it will take light from the sun. कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एयर कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड वाटर व्हेन इट रेन्स इट विल टेक वाटर विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस थ्री इट विल प्रिपेयर द फूड ओके वाटर इज आल्सो इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ नाइट्रोजन ऑक्सीजन कार्बन वाटर वेपर व्हेन मम्मी विल बॉइल द वाटर व्हाट विल हैपन स्टीम विल कम आउट नो दैट इज कॉल्ड एज वाटर वेपर देयर आर मेनी अदर सब्सटेंसेस दैट गेट एडेड टू द एयर लेट अस फाइंड आउट मोर अबाउट देम नाउ वी लुक अप इनका एक नाइट एयर लॉन्ग विल सी एयर हैज मेनी हार्मफुल सब्सटेंसेस वॉक इनटू अ गार्डन हाउ डज द एयर फील The air feels clean and you feel fresh breathing this air. Walk on a busy road. So do you know where is the garden? When you go to the garden, is there a garden scene? What do you do when you go to a garden? You will be playing in the garden and you will feel very fresh air. Why? Because there are no vehicles in the garden. Only we are having plants and plants give us oxygen. On the roads, what happened? You see only the bikes. So how do you feel? You feel tired. The smoke that comes from the vehicles. It may be motorbike, bus, auto, any vehicle. It will, what does it will give? It will give the smoke, and that smoke we feel very uncomfortable, and we cannot walk. Whereas when you go to the garden, what happens? It will be having only trees, and trees gives us oxygen, fresh air, and you feel very energetic. And when you go out on the roads, what happens? You will get headache, your eyes burn, you can even have a skin allergy. Roads पे ना walking करते हो तो नहीं, कल्लू मंटल हो जाता है, burning eye sensation, and you'll be having the headache problem. It can give you breathing problems too. Why does this happen? So even the breathing problem, सरिगम ना कल्लू पीछ वाले को होता है. So all this happens when you walk on the road. Road pe natural ilaani jarurat hai. Why? This is because vehicles release harmful gases into the air. This is also a lot of dust in the air. Smoke from factories also get into the air. So all the bus, auto, any vehicle, what it will do? Bus, auto, or scooty or anything. These vehicles they release gas into the atmosphere. This is the atmosphere. Okay, air. Okay, na. Air, okay. Bus, auto, scooty. Any galpes, they produce some smoke, na. Focus, na. This will go and mix in the air. And when you are walking on the road, you take this air. So air, na, main thing is called oxygen. But along with the oxygen, we are taking some dust also. This smoke contains some dust and harmful substances. And then, air that we are breathing, అలాంటి gases కూడా ఉంటాయి air లో. So road పై నడిచేటప్పుడు మనం తీసుకునే గాలి ఏది మనకి మంచిది కాదు. Nowadays we are wearing mask because of COVID. So indirectly it is protecting us from all the harmful gases that are present on the air in the air when you are walking on the road. So every time we have to wear a mask. Not only now in the COVID time. कोविड लेकिन तरह मास्क वेसको रोड पैन ना मन की डस्ट पार्टिकल्स एयर मन लंग्स एंटर अवे स्मोक फ्रम फैक्टरी आलो गेट इन टू द एयर फैक्टरी स्मोक कदा मे बी हैविंग ए पाइप राइट एंड ब्लैक स्मोक विल कम नाउ फ्रम द फैक्टरी लाइक दिस दिस इज आल्सो वेरी डेंजरस स्मोक सो दैट्स व्हाई वी हैव टू वेयर मास्क All these make the air unclean. Air may also contain germs. The presence of such harmful substances in makes the air makes it unclean. Breathing this air can make you sick. So breathing clean air is very important for you. So taking this air, the oxygen manaki manchindi kaadu. So the oxygen that is present in the fresh air, like in the gardens. So when you want to go for the walk, choose a garden and take proper oxygen. So don't do walking on the roads and don't walk on the roads in the evening times or in the rush times. So this is about the fresh air and unclean air. Where is unclean air? On the roads. And where is fresh air? In the garden. Making the air clean. How can you make the air clean? Here they have given the pictures, no? Grow more trees. Ekkuva chettu unte air ekkuva clean untundi. Entani gallulo carbon dioxide chettu teesukoni manaku oxygen istayi. And walk or cycling to nearby places. And ekkuva daggara unna places ki cycling use cheyali. Endukante cycle nunchi smoke raadu kada. When you walk, no smoke. So in this way you can keep the air clean. And keep your surroundings clean. ఎప్పటికప్పుడు మన ఇంటి చుట్టూ నీట్ గా చేసుకోవాలి. Build factories away from houses. Factories, industries, అవన్నీ houses కి దూరంగా ఉండాలి. Keep your surroundings clean. Build factories away from houses. In these four ways, you can make the air clean. So do what little you can to make the air clean so that you can stay healthy. మన అట్లీస్ట్ మనం మన ఇంటిని క్లీన్ చేసుకున్నా కూడా మనం కొంచెం ఎయిర్ని క్లీన్ చేసినాం అనమాట. సో డూ లిటిల్, మీకు ఎంత అవుతే అంటే క్లీన్లీనెస్ మెయింటైన్ చేయండి అండ్ బీ హెల్తీ. ఓకే, అండ్ టుడేస్ హోంవర్క్ రైట్ కీవర్డ్స్. ఫస్ట్ వన్ హైడ్రో పవర్. హైడ్రో పవర్ ELECTRICITY, electricity. Electricity made from water. What is hydro power? Hydro power అంటే electricity made from water. Water లో నుంచి కరెంట్ ని చేస్తారు కదా, దాన్ని హైడ్రో పవర్ అంటారు. Next one, steam. STEAM, steam. Water in the form of gas. Steam and air, water, but that gas like a pile of water, when water boils, that is steam. And after that, what do we do? After that, water vapor. Mummy, under my bed, after that, by the pole, is like that. And then that steam. Next, water cycle, the third one. Water cycle, change of water into water vapor and then to water again. This is your homework today. Learn and write two times. 1, 2, 3. Learn and write two times neatly and send homework to Hindi teacher. While sending the homework, write your name and session number. Hydro power, electricity made from water. Steam, water in the form of gas. Water cycle, change of water into water vapor and then to water again. This is your homework, children. Thank you.